This is Montreal, a cosmopolitan city of over 2 million people. This is my city. I'm Sam Saturday, and this is my partner Tommy Tuesday. There are over 2 million stories in this city, and this is just one of them. Friday, August 26th, 1:25 p.m. My partner and I were at our usual hangout, having a tall, cool one, when we got the call.
Yeah. 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 It's for you.
Saturday. Yes. 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 Let's roll.
There had been a rash of thefts on the east side. We were assigned to the case.
Here's the lowdown. A rash of thefts have occurred over the course of the summer, mostly at night. It appears to be the work of more than one person.
Are the thefts connected?
There's a common MO, the big O.
This it?
It's the address they gave me.
They paid how much for this?
We entered the scene of the crime looking for clues. Our contact was grounds crew member
Jill. Saturday. My partner Tuesday. What's the problem?
C'est quoi? À tous les jours, je l'installe.
Just the facts, sir.
Well, you better go see Buck. He knows all about it.
Mr. Rogers, this is your neighborhood. Any suspects?
It could be those guys coming in from out of town.
No, sir. We think it's local.
In that case, you better speak to the Rock.
Mr. Raines, Saturday. My partner, Tuesday. What do you know about these thefts?
Just because they have a reputation doesn't mean it was me.
Check the other guys.
We'll do that, sir.
Hey, just because I'm the new kid on the block doesn't mean you have to blame me.
No, sir, but you do have the credentials.
Well, what about him?
Mr. Nixon, where were you July 28th?
Hey, man, I was just doing my job.
And you won't mind if we check your locker?
Be my guest.
We had come up empty. Lots of suspects, no proof. We decided to stake out the clubhouse.
Hold it, fellas. What have you got there? All right, let's see what's inside.
What's all this, guys?
Sorry, guys. The commissioner says the league needs the bases. You can keep the stats.
Just the stats, boys. Nothing but the stats.
Friday, 5:45 p.m. Another case solved. Everyone was happy. The players? Well, they're still stealing bases for the stats. And the league? Well, break even in the base department. The fans? Well, they're still being entertained.